Just a quick video. I found this little notepad at Boys, which is a store in the UK. But I just thought people might want to quick look at it. It's 79 pence. But the pages in it could be used for Project Life. They've got lines on them, there's images, but these can be cut down and used for Project Life. I'm sure they can. That's what I've bought it for anyway. There's all sorts of different messages on there. Sorry, just had to make sure my dog was out of the way of the door. If you heard a funny noise, he was making a noise at the door. There's two. There's another one with all butterflies on, but they weren't really my colours. But this, I thought, was excellent type of file. They're double-sided as well. It is paper. It's not card, but you can, of course, back it onto a paper if you don't want to use the other side, which will make it sturdier. Just as a quick size. A ruler. It's about just over five and a quarter inch. It's just over 4 inch. So they're going to be cut down. If you back them onto a card, that they'll go to your large Project Life cards. Or I am thinking some of them you would be able to cut the bottom down. Not that you can see what I'm doing. You can cut the bottom down so that they are the same size as your smaller cards. Or take a piece out of the middle or out of a corner to make it your smaller size. I just thought I'd let you know that they're available. As I said, they're in the Boys department store that are in the United Kingdom, and I'm sure it was 79 pence for that pad. It doesn't tell you how many leaves are in there, but you can see that there's quite a number to use there. If not Project Life, then I'm sure you'll be able to use them on your scrapbooking pages. Thanks for watching.